so for myself, my faith, of course, I got saved in 2016. And to recap how that went, things weren't going so good. You know, I'm looking around, family members are dying. I lose a granddaughter after only a few days being alive. They damn near killed my daughter, meaning Western medicine. I got a son that's getting ready to go to prison. So, you know, my wife's probably looking around the house going, this guy couldn't have been my first choice. I mean, I'm not doing so good. So anyway, I hit my knees, and from that day forward, that was 2016, things, you know, suddenly started working out. I'd like to tell you that there's a few words that work for me, like encourage. The word encourage means to add courage. I really like that word, and it's something different. It has a different meaning than I thought my whole life. Encourage means, okay, I can go do this. That's not really what it means. It means to add courage to someone. So somebody that's having trouble with something, when you encourage them, you've added courage to their package, and off they go, and they can face whatever trouble. Look at David and Goliath. Goliath was a monster, this great big beast, and David was just a guy. And the difference is the monster only had his own power. David had the power of God. So David, of course, whipped his ass, and you go from there. Throughout my life, I've had these addictions, and they're strong ones. You know, alcohol, I beat that back in 89, so that'll be 35 years this year. Gambling, boy, hard gambler until 15 years ago. The diet thing, I've been eating healthily for probably 30 years, kind of an experiment that I've been. You know, first it was Atkins, then it was Suzanne Summers, and it's my own rendition. You know, all meat guy, a lot of veggies, a lot of fruit, stuff like that. Very little carbs, and I always have them separate. After that, then it was sugar. I quit eating sugar in its entirety, with respects to processed sugar. You get that in your food, a lot of it that you don't know. So I don't use that. What's another thing that I just multiple addictions. So my reason for having to work out, go to the gym, are pretty obvious. I go every single day, and we're going to go down there in a little bit, and I'll show you what anybody else does. Guys that work out, gals that work out, I know everybody down there. I know everything that they've got wrong with them, every sore that they got on them. That's what I like to do. I like to help them with it, and that's what we'll do when we head for the gym.